This morning's Money Watch, Carnival Cruise Line adds more sailings in the coming months.
And a former Boeing pilot has been indicted in probe of a 737 MAX crashes. Jane King is live in New York following these stories for us and more. Good morning, Jane.
Hi, Margaret Ann and Jill. Good morning to you. Yes, a federal grand jury in Texas did indict Mark Faulkner. So they are alleging that he deceived air safety regulators about a flight control system that was later blamed for sending two 737 MAX jets into fatal nosedives. Now, Faulkner's attorney says that he would not endanger pilots or passengers and that his communications with regulators were honest. Well, more ships from Carnival Cruise Line's fleet will return to service early next year, not without some delays, though. So Biz Journals reports that the Carnival Sunshine and the Liberty will begin sailing again January 13th and the 11th of February. Now, the Sunshine will restart from its home port in Charleston. The Liberty will operate from Port Canaveral in Florida. Well, you can have some trouble getting a pumpkin this Halloween season. Weather conditions, those shipping issues we've been dealing with so much, and then there's also this fungus that has been impacting some of the pumpkin crop. It's sending the supply down. The Ag Department says pumpkin prices are 7% higher than last year. And several of America's largest banks reported strong earnings and profits for the quarter, and that sent stocks up yesterday. We also had weekly jobless claims falling to a pandemic low. So the Dow was up like 500 points yesterday, and it looks like we'll be up 150 at the open today. Live from the NASDAQ market site, I'm Jane King. Back to you.
I know our plan was to go get pumpkins this weekend, so my ears kind of perked up a little bit when we heard about the pumpkin shortage.
Okay. See, hopefully there's some left. I have noticed that they're going quicker this year, and attribute it to the supply chain,
yeah.
Like so many things.
Everything. There's a shortage on everything now.
Furniture, too. My couch is backlogged, too.
Oh, goodness.
That's right.
Oh, yeah. Well, thank you so much, Jane. We'll check back in.